Good afternoon, everyone. I'm going to present briefly my project on unidirectional hybrid composite sensors, robust tools for visual overload indication. Composite materials are inherently brittle, and they usually fail in a catastrophic manner and without any detectable damage or warning. If we could detect the damage, we can not only prevent catastrophic failure, but we can also indicate the need for further non-destructive testing. Repair, maintenance can be carried out, leading to no unexpected downtime and longer service lives. So this concept, what I'm showing you, the structural health monitoring, is based on a unique feature of a purpose-designed thin interlayer glass carbon hybrid composites, where they change their appearance after they loaded over a predefined strain value. So basically, the originally intact carbon layer, showing a dark appearance, changed into this stripy pattern because of the locally damaged glass carbon interface. This interfacial damage is based on the fragmentation of the carbon layer followed by gradual dispersed delamination. This is the main driving mechanism for this sensing technology. However, the sensors can be designed to achieve a single fracture followed by sudden and unstable delamination. So their design is highly tailorable. We can change the geometry of the sensors. We can tailor the sensor to the substrate stiffness ratios. We can integrate them with different manufacturing methods, co-curing or retrofitting to a component. And they basically have two distinct dimensions of sensing. They sense the magnitude of strain, and they can sense the direction of a given overload strain by placing the gauges into different directions. To prove the concept, we have equipped carbon fiber bike handlebars with these sensors and triggered them in a three-point bending test setup, as you can see here. I have this handlebar at my poster, so if you're interested, please come and see it, and I'm more than welcome to answer any of your questions.